All right, guys, this is the day you've all been waiting for. The 450, the mud hole, and Brody. I'm just kidding now. So I got my iPhone 5 setting up right there. Brody's got his phone sitting right there to get some more angles. And I like to dedicate this video to Some Damn Fools ATV and Swamp Ass. They helped me get to 100 plus subscribers. And thank you. And thank you for everyone that subscribed to my channel. So let's just get straight into this. The mud hole we all actually want to see. So Bro's gonna be holding the video, getting a good shot.
Oh yeah, also subscribe to my channel.
Yeah, we'll get to that later. Alright, make sure you're holding it up good, Brody.
I am.
Alright, are you holding it good?
Yes.
Alright guys, we're about to do this right now, real awesome. Make sure you're holding it stable, both hands, bro. This has got to be a good video, you got a good shot?
Mm-hmm.
Like right in there? Don't get me, get the four-wheeler.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Here we go. We're going right now. Right. No BS. No nothing. We're going. Ready, guys? Set. Go. I made it.
I got all the way through.
Huh? Oh my God! I made it. But that was so lame. We're gonna go through the other way now, guys. Guys, this video did not go as I thought. Well, I thought actually I was just gonna make it right. I thought I was gonna get stuck just trying to go down it, but no. I did fine going down it. My God, look at this. So this is the video I've been wanting. And I've already stuck. This one right here, oh my god guys, sorry for the quality, but look, that is stuck bad. Oh my god, my Crocs. See the reason we, look at that. Need a gear reduction. That is bad, guys. My Crocs are done, it's stuck. Alright guys, I went through the mud hole. I really thought I wasn't gonna make it at first, but I did. Down it. I'm stuck. There's no more, like, there's nothing I can do about that. I'm done. Yeah. That's stuck. Let me get my Croc out of here. Guys, that is stuck. Oh, man. All right, guys. Don't worry. The video's not over yet. So your phone's going? My other phone wasn't going. We forgot to start my other phone, so y'all are going to have, like, two clips. But, yeah, I think this one axle over here is kind of messed up. Oh, man. You'll probably expect it to be a little more like thrilling, but I mean that's what y'all wanted though, right? Me to hit the hole, and I did it, and now I'm stuck. Now I got the orange foil to pull me out. But all right, guys, I'll stop it right here. And this is gonna be a nice long video, so I'm gonna stop it right here and get some footage of me getting pulled out because I don't think I can back up anymore. All right, guys, we'll get right back to you when we're pulling out.